Hi, I'm Jim Leporati, the host of Martial Arts View. As always, your number one source for the martial arts. Aikido is unquestionably the most sophisticated of all the Japanese fighting systems. Its founder, Morihei Ueshiba, was a towering figure in martial arts history, and he imbued his art with both subtlety and spirituality, making Aikido as much a combat system as a vehicle for achieving inner peace and harmony. There are few people alive today who have seen as deeply into this art as Imazumi Sensei, the founder of the Shin Budo Kai in New York City. A direct student of O Sensei Ueshiba, Imazumi Sensei seems to embody the very essence of Aikido, displaying at once astounding martial proficiency while at the same time embodying the moral philosophy and ethical principles that make Aikido so unique. This week, we'll visit the Shin Budo Kai and meet Sensei Imazumi as we explore the history and teachings of Aikido.